have that connect with me, because it's something that I'm experiencing right now. I mean, for a second also, I mean, if I think that, you know, there is something that I can protect my son from, why not do it? So the idea is that to educate people, to educate the masses, to kind of make them believe in these immunizations and these vaccinations. And I'm so happy that, you know, we have Adar and Natasha, apart from being dear friends, being such amazing people to kind of take on this cause and to just, you know, want people to come out there, vaccinate themselves, get themselves immunized, get their children immunized. I think that is just something that I couldn't say. It's an absolute no-brainer for me to be a part of this wonderful campaign.
Natasha, you are a mother.
You know, it's not just a digital campaign. I think we are hoping that, of course, with the government's support on all levels, you know, state, national, as well as local levels, you know, we have Serum Institute India supporting, we have, you know, everybody coming together to serve the public. I think the idea is to reach out to the remotest of villages, to probably, you know, the smallest nooks and crannies of the country. You know, that is what is the most important, where probably, you know, there is that, you know, they don't even have any idea, or they're probably scared, or they, like doctor said, you know, there's so much female illiteracy where you know, they don't even know what to do. So the idea is to reach out to that level is, you know, what I feel. And if that happens, I think that we can have, like you said, a shining example, like, you know, how we've eradicated polio. Hopefully we have, you know, to promise a better future, healthier life to our little ones.
And you go to a remote corner of the country one day,